So after his hate rant about a week ago, BJP MLA Sanjay Patil is at it once again. Speaking exclusively to India Today, Sanjay Patil said that there is a need to protect Hindu religion. He said there are many who support Pakistan and burst crackers when Pakistan wins a cricket match, claiming that the Congress government has been weak. He said that the need of the hour is to weed out these elements who support Pakistan. Sanjay Patil had earlier said that Karnataka elections is not about development, but it's about those who want a Ram Mandir at Ayodhya and those who want the reconstruction of the Babri Masjid. Patil's comments came in stark contrast with the BJP President Amit Shah's claims that the BJP has been fighting on the issue of corruption and development.
ಈ ಚುನಾವಣೆ ಹಿಂದೂ ಮತ್ತು ಮುಸ್ಲಿಂ ಧರ್ಮದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಇದೆ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಬಾಬರಿ ಮಸ್ಜಿದ್ ಕಟ್ಟೋದಿದೆ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಟಿಪ್ಪು ಸುಲ್ತಾನ ಜಯಂತಿ ಮಾಡೋದಿದೆ ಅವ್ರು ಕಾಂಗ್ರೆಸ್ ಮಾಡಲಿ ಅದರ ನಿಮಗೆ ಶಿವಾಜಿ ಮಹಾರಾಜರು ಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ರು ಸಂಭಾಜಿ ಮಹಾರಾಜರು ಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ರು ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀ ಗುಡಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಪೂಜಾ ಮಾಡುವಂತವ್ರು ಬೇಕಾಗಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಬಿಜೆಪಿನ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಸಂಜಯ್ ಪಾಟೀಲ್ ನೋಡಕ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಡ್ರಿ ಮತ್ತೊಂದು ನೀವು ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ
कोई तो मुसलमान है जो पाकिस्तान जिंदाबाद का नारा लगाता है कोई तो मुसलमान है जो पाकिस्तान जीतने पर क्रिकेट मैच जीतने पर फटाके बजाता है कोई तो है जो पाकिस्तान का ध्वज हाथ में लेकर घूमता है हिंदुस्तान में
कौन है वो
उसे तो ढूंढना है
कहाँ है वो
हमारे बीच में है
अब तक आपको दिखा कोई
बहुत सारे है लेकिन सरकार के ऊपर डिपेंड करता है ना
India Today's Ashutosh Mishra now joins me for more on the story from Ground Zero, Badami. Ashutosh, are there any takers for this line? Is the BJP leadership saying anything to Sanjay Patil?
Well, absolutely, Gaurav. What is happening here at ground, that, you know, leaders from the respective political party, in fact, across the political parties, not only about the BJP Sanjay Patil, we have even heard Siddharamaiah when he questioning the religion of BJP President Amit Shah. But this time, the man like Sanjay Patil continued to make rant be, you know, communal rant. But it was, you know, talk saying about the elections are not going to be on the development issue, key issue, but it will be largely on temple and mosque. And yet again, you know, targeting the Muslim community, that there are members within the Muslim community, you know, who hold Pakistani flags, burst cracker when Pakistan win cricket match. So such kind of rant continues to be done by all these leaders. But public want actually these leaders to take on their key issues, because number of things also happening. And at the same time, it is not only about the communal ranting, but we are also saying that, you know, leaders choosing different seats, be the Siddharamaiah from Chamundeshwari taking on Badami on caste factor, Ahinda factor, and then BJP projecting B. Ramalu again on the caste factor, because he's a tribe leader, ST leader, and he, okay, you know, BJP expects to have some. So it's all about the caste and communal politics, religion politics. We are not actually seeing people speaking on the issue of common people that people expecting from their leaders to do. Gaurav.
Ashutosh, for the moment, many thanks for joining me. There's breaking news that's coming in.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.